What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Escape the Force Z here, and today we have a really cool glitch that I'm going to show you guys. Jinx and a buddy of hers is going to be help demonstrate this glitch today. So, and their links will be in the description below, so you can go subscribe to them as well. So, basically, what this is a wall breach. So, basically, what you're going to do is you're going to go into prone by this door and walk through the door. And basically, it's actually a pretty simple glitch, and then you're just gonna breach through that door, as I'm gonna do right now. And then once you're inside, you're in this concealed room. You cannot go out. Like you're not gonna be allowed to like go back out. But then, what's gonna be on the other side of this wall is gonna be a trippy as hell map. Like as you can see, the graphics are all like trippy as hell. It is just like absolutely ridiculous. My eyes literally got high off this shit, just to let you guys know. But the graphics are just like all quirky and stuff, and it's just a very weird sight. And yeah, that's this is basically the glitch, but it's just a really cool background stuff. Sometimes you do get knocked off like that, like off the map and stuff. People can still shoot you through this glitch. People still can shoot you, but you can wow, I'm messing up on my fucking speech. You basically can't get seen, so people will just have to spray through the walls and hope that they hit you to be seen through this glitch. And alright, Jinx decided to kill herself, but anyways, oh wow, and I fell off the map too. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention you could fall off the map there, so anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this glitch tutorial. It's actually really easy to get into. I'll show another like cinematic or something of just how to get into it and stuff, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this glitch. If you want more tutorials on this glitch, you can message me for the glitch so I can show you myself, or just in general. And be sure to subscribe to Jinx and her friend over here. They helped out with this glitch and all that, so thanks to them. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to leave a comment down below to let me know what you think of the glitch, and comment down below to let me know, and slap that like button if you really like this glitch find, and let me know if you want me to do some more glitch finds in the future. So I'll see you guys later. Peace.